Here's the easy way to draw a drippy heart. Step one, we're gonna draw a fish hook for half the heart. Now repeat that step on the other side.
So now, let me show you how to draw the drips.
All we have to do is draw elongated U's, just like so. Now take that same approach to the bottom of the heart, like so. After that, you're gonna color in your heart. Then finally, you're gonna color in the shadow on the left side of all your drips. And then you're all done.